it's hard for me and for other parents that have lost their kids to gun violence, and something really needs to be done about this.
Brooks says her son loved football, playing the PlayStation and the Xbox. He graduated from Denny Middle School and Chiefs Elk International High School. He had